and it cost me $60 to use it. I figured it was about $10 an hour to use, and it would come with food and beverages, so, you know, some positives to it.